Why buy hardware when you can steal it, right? You hit the Vagos deal and bring the merch to the client. You're gonna get your paycheck.
You're through to your garage. You, need me to bring you a ride? It's coming at you.
And it looks like we good. Funds have come in. Your MC got some money.
All right, hey, look, I've been having trouble getting top-quality celebs to come to your place. I've been DMing like mad, but it's really not popular enough. I mean, how about we get some local players in? Maybe it'll boost your numbers and the celebrities will follow. I mean, these guys are waiting. Just go pick them up. Okay, the VIPs are in the building! Who needs celebrities anyway, huh? We like to keep it real, like blue collar, donut shop coffee, mid-sized family sedans, a crippling sense of inferiority. We got the whole damn package, kid! Let's party!
Okay, we playing with fire today. Client needs you to stage a little industrial accident at a rival warehouse. That's what they paying for. So, set it off.